Oh yeah, this happens. You got a rogue hair underneath the skin and you're grabbing out of it. Look at that thing. Wow, it's almost like it behaves like a splinter. So you treat it like a splinter and get it out of there. You just have to worry and make sure that there's no infection. If there is, make sure it warm soaks, put topical antibiotic ointment, and if it starts spreading, you need to see your doctor to be treated for something greater with oral antibiotics for what we call cellulitis.